Let's get that first bit in. Okay, we could start with that. Do 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 boo do. I mean, it's so bizarre. Like, I played that in time to me. Like, I played that in time, but the MIDI for some reason is always offset in weird ways. I just realized you can't see it. It's always offset in weird ways whenever I play, whenever I record stuff, but only when I'm streaming. Do 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 do. Ooh, do do do. Why am I in this key? We need it in the only true key. Work for now. I mean, that works for a start. Right, so let's pull up this the free beat. Let's bring it this free. Let's try it on the flute. Let's try it on the flute. Oh, that's so annoying. It's too low and too high. Okay, so we need to change the key, but not yet. This is like a Strezhov thing. Okay, let's put the, what's it called? I want to try Frasier? Seinfeld? What? Shitcock. I swear she just said shitcock. How dare you? I'm going ethereal. I'm going sentimental with this shit. Okay, you need to quantize, but Okay, here's the thing. Like, if these tails go into the next note, then the next ones don't trigger. Sort of annoying, but, you know, we make do. We make do as best we can. As best we could. That is such a cold line. Who could tell me what that's from? We make out best we can. As best you could. Such a cold line. Okay, that's not going to work. Do 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 do. Right. Okay, so just gotta build around that, I guess. It was from Man on Fire, by the way, for anyone wondering. Oh, God, I transposed all the keys again, didn't I? I need to stop doing that. I need to just believe in the D. Believe in the D. Does that brass sound the same as the new Albion one? I don't think so, right? Of course it didn't record the... We'll record it down here. You see how off that MIDI was, even though I played it on the beat. I don't know why it goes so crazy, but... By the way, this is way too many notes for trombones, but, you know, whatever. Okay, who had a bet on me putting Black Hole on the flute? You win. Everyone, fuck you. I kind of want to do like, there's two ways where I can get. I mean, I could do it like that, which would be kind of cool. So it goes. So that way you can kind of keep the flute going, you know? So it's like. Yeah, like that. Oh, it doesn't go up to the F. You doesn't go up to the fucking F. I'm just going to tap it in the hope that it comes in. Okay, so what we're going to do is I'm actually going to bring in, where's me Jaeger? No, not me Jaeger. Me Nucleus. Where's me Nucleus? Look at it, solo flute, ready to go. As if it's as if I don't use anything else ever. $250. You're a madman. Okay, I just wanna try some, I don't know. Fuck it, strings. Why have they both gone like super quiet? What's that about? What's that about? Whatever. Whatever. comes in a little aggressively, but... This could be like here, but really quiet. Because it's just an idea for now. We'll do like every two. Like that. Just, you know, feeling the vibes. Builds and then it's like it actually comes in quiet. You see where I'm trying to play the fucking note. She Russian. Oh, I know what you mean. Can I put black hole on her as well? See how it works. I forgot what I played, but yeah. I mean, she might work, but... Ooh... Does she go higher? She doesn't go up there. That's as high as she goes. What am I hearing there? What am I hearing? Something like that, right? I don't fucking know. Let's put it in a different key. What am I hearing? Yeah, something like that. So I think now that I've got the piano there, I know what the line is. What did I... Oh, God damn it. Did I just move it all down one? Is that what I did? The fuck did I do? I moved it down three. Let me just quickly save this. I do like this camera angle, actually. Like, I think it's better you seeing me seeing the thing rather than just looking at the side of my head. We're going to call this... soft for now. I need to have a melody in place before I can build it. There are too many notes. No, there isn't. I disagree wholeheartedly. Long delay there. I mean, it's hard for me to write very harmonically rich music with melodies, multiple counter melodies. I'm talking about my skill. Oh, right. Okay. There's too many notes. I thought you were saying there was too many notes. I was like, I wholeheartedly disagree with you, sir. Just see how badly out of time that all was. Nonsense was over here. What was this? Okay, Daniel, go sit down in the corner. Right. So, like, I'm only bringing it in when we get to, like, this section. I'm bringing the strings in. However, I feel like a little high harmonic might work. But who the fuck knows these days? Who the fuck knows? I'm writing fantasy music for some reason. Don't know where this came from. mean, something like that, you know? A little melody. So. Okay, I'm going to need to figure this out. Why is that so quiet? Do I need to play it hard? Noob question, do you EQ reverb? I mean, you can, but like I tend to treat reverb after. Okay, I'll just show you. It's easier than trying to explain it. I have reverb here. So this is my strings bus. So everything in brown here is going to go into this channel, which has this. And when I want to come around to when I come around to EQ in it. Probably. So the reverb does get EQ'd. I like that. Just pull that down. I need that note up there. You can fill in the gap. There we go. Do we have like a D? We do, but it's right there. So, oh God. Okay, that'll work. Get the fuck up there. There we go. We'll go with that. So I just need to fill this gap. Let's put another A. Bit of voice leading, why not? Like that.
Thank you.
Just making that bit big for no reason. For some reason, these got really quiet, and I can't figure out why. Because they're not quiet on here. Let's fix this up. Bird. Fucking. I don't know why I'm making this section really big, just these three light things, but whatever. You know what I mean? I don't know. So like, that's not a thing. You know what? We've had enough flute by this point. I feel it's time for solo violin. It's a very, like, the melody is very much like one I've written before, I think. But I'm okay with reusing melodies when I'm just fucking around. Jesus, which one do I use? Solo violin? This was the free one, right? I'm gonna do that, which sounds a bit Lord of the Rings-y actually, but thank you. That sounds like the start of a thing. It's a bit Lord of the Rings, but fuck it, whatever. Let's keep rolling with it. Right. Let's try. I didn't like, I mean, the violin sounded good, but I don't know if that's the one. What about the con motto? The con motto. Let's try those. It's like, I forget what he sets these at. It's like 150, is it? No. Which one is, because there was the something of the solos of the C. Let's try this one. Oh, I've got the beta. Brilliant. Like a general volume on this. Insert effects. We'll just put a compressor on. Fuck are we? Weird flex, but okay. And then big F. Big F, okay. It's not an F, but in my head it's an F. Okay, so fucking hell. He's like, you know, something like that. You know what? We're gonna get this bird here. We're gonna get this bird because bird is a phrase. Thank you. So no. What the fuck did I just play? Close enough. So I like, kind of like it. Does something weird there, so. I have lots of leading tones, even if it doesn't quite work. I don't care. This is a fuck around song. If I was writing something for a client, I may put more time into thinking what the fuck I'm doing, but... can sing it in, I guess. This usually crashes everything, so hold on to your horses. Da, 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 da. This is what it is, but whatever. Okay, we're just doing a whole load of DJ voices. I'm just putting all the ideas in. This will sound shit when I unsolo them, but. Okay. What? No. I think I know where they are now. It's a good way to remember what I'm doing though. Something like that. I think. I could put that over here. fucking get on the... Oh. Something like that. What was I doing on the top line? There's lots of lines going on there, Dan. Let's just get rid of these. It's just ideas. I'm putting ideas in there. We can fix them later. Whatever. Messy as fuck, but I like all the ideas. Man, it's the piano that's fucking me. So, trying to get... I love sus chords. I mean, like, people always say... good old sus chords, but what's the alternative? Good old minor chord, good old, like, it's just a chord. I've never understood that. Like, I get a lot of shit for that. I get a lot of shit for doing that. I mean, I'm not, again, I'm not having a dig. I'm just saying, people are always like, oh, doing sus chords. It's like, as opposed to a minor chord, as opposed to a major chord, opposed to a diminished chord, opposed to an augmented chord. I mean, opposed to a seventh chord. I mean, it's just one of many. I just, you know, if no one comments when I put a seventh in, the second I put a fourth in, all of a sudden it's like, oh, DJ's doing his suspended chords again. It's like, of course I'm doing it. It's one of my tools. It's one of my tools. And then I guess we repeat that because I like that as a melody. But then we have to do like a change. I can hear that in my head. Then we'll get rid of this F and just change it to a straight up C. It's not a C. You see, in my head, this is why I confuse a lot of people, because in my head, this is a C, but it's not a C. It's nothing like a C, but in my head, it's the C. What am I? What am I hearing? Yeah, I'm hearing like the sus again, aren't I? Am I hearing this? You need to shut up. Get up. Shut up. Shut up for the song. Right? Something like this. So we go. La da. What? VI control sin. Parallel fifths. I don't care about parallel fifths. Fifths with a TH. Jesus. Fifths. Okay. Okay, violin. We get it. You want attention. We get it. Parallel fifths. Just quieter. Whatever. There are no rules. That's what she said. Sorry. Oh, there's no need. There's no need. There's no need for jokes like that. Not in this day and age. This will sound so big with choir, but so messy. But I'm ready for it. I know what I did need, though. We need one of them. So it's like, you won't be able to hear it and it'll be completely out of time. Oh, there's no point in saying. So. Bo. Bo da 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 da. It sounds weird by itself. But like, if I just put the chords on. Nope, from here, please. What's the vocac? What's the vocac bank? The vocac is Oceana. Yeah. Listen to this fucking harmony, man. You know what? And then the second time round, while the horn is playing the melody, I'm gonna put that reverse thing on the strings so we get. No. Don't be an idiot. Why would you copy that? There we go. Right, so this just, fuck it, up to 11. And then I wonder if I could put these two together. How close are they? Ooh, that's a bit tight. that's a little tight. So let's try these. Maybe we could get Meredith to sing this. Damn it, Meredith. Damn it, Meredith, your boob is out. Okay, so she doesn't go up high, but if I remember correctly, isn't there like, we bought this the other day, didn't we? It was like EVI-2, is it gold? There was one that had like a big fucking belty voice. And I can't remember which arsehole it was. I think it might be EVI. Let's go with the true legato. Let's bring up My dog's like, emotive. It is this woman. I think I did that quite well. Look at that beautiful look at that beautiful MIDI right there. Good job, Dan. Good job. You see, that's what happens with my fuckabout songs. They end up a bit weird. Oh, I'm going crazy. Going crazy. So fucking hot. So hot. Literally clipping through the ceiling. You're so loud, woman. No, I refuse. Just jamming. No, fuck you. Whoa. just like putting the harmonies in. She needs a soft clipper. She needs to shut the fuck up. That's what she needs. Anyway. Oof. I never understood the significance of the oof. Usually that means people are mad. Oof. Because I told a sample library to shut up. Gets too busy, so I'm gonna double that up again. I need somewhere for this harmony though. Interesting. It's an interesting vibe. I want to hear it in different keys, but I don't want to move all the MIDI, so I'm just going to use sound shifter. Let's see what this would sound like in a different key. Let's put it in 420. Fuck it. What does this sound like in 420? See, destination 420. So A, it isn't 440, it's 420. So I have to put it there. That's just playing the same thing, but like, yeah. We were doing this earlier. What happened to this shit? Well, I should put this over here. You know what this needs? I like what that's doing, but I feel like it needs something to kind of drag it across, because it's just da, 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 which a million composers have done a million times, but I like the sound of it, so I'm keeping it. Oh, wait, I need to get rid of the sound shifter. Fuck. Fuck, she doesn't have the G within her. She doesn't have the G. I mean, I feel like that's a melody. All the MIDI offset, all the fucking get back 50. That's the beginning of the bar. Kind of worked. I like that as to fill that in, so it's like. Thank you. that as a fucking do. Like a, what did I play? It was like, like that could just be what the fucking, all these shits are doing. You know? You know what I mean? Like it's kind of like a little, it's not quite a bro ostinato, but it's like an if I just play it loud, you'll hear it. I mean, I could put it on like, it's getting a bit busy, but maybe we could put it here. Wait, that is so Daniel James, but like I like it as an idea. But would it work on strings? Probably not, but we'll give it a try. I mean, I could just fucking copy the thing and stop being a dick. There we go. Wait, what are we on? 6. Why are you not sounding, sir? You're not MIDI 6? You are. Why are you not working? Because that's not on MIDI 6. So. Do I need modulation? Is that what it is? Why? What? What? Okay, what? What is your beef? Why are you not working? MIDI 6, sustain, modulation up. This is go. What? It's muted. Let's have it like an octave down. Oh. Da, 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 da. Thank you. busy as fuck, but I'll take it, whatever. Why would you start there? Clearly, I am working here, Cubase. You know this. Fuck it, dynamic shift. Calm the fuck down, horns. You don't need to be 100 all the time. Most of the time, but not all the time. Ish. You know what I mean? Something like that. So we got like this big thing here and then what the fuck does it... Oh, Jesus, we've gone far. We've gone places. La, da, da. Thank you. We don't want to give him the whole shaboo. We don't the shaboo. We don't want to give him the whole shaboo yet. Like this. Da, da, da. Like it's a nice harmony. Da, 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 da. I know what I need. It's that time. I'm doing all the way up there. Fucking hell. One of these I hit so fucking loud it cut through the entire mix. Nearly blew my speakers up. Which one was it? It was this one. Nope. I can see it. There it is. Listen to this one. I like it though. Hey, what's the library, please? There's a few. Which one? Playing in the last part. Solo of the C, CSS. I like that just as an idea. I'll put both of them together. Like that. No. I'm so going to use that. I just like that as an idea. I'm going to, like, it's all the susses. Yes, you do see a matrix brew. Hang on. A matrix brew in the background. That's the way we roll. Hang on, I just need to use a bathroom, so I'll play the music while I'm gone. Hang on. From the stats. Here I'm back. I mean, I could just end it there, but like. Nice. I want to hear this all in a different key. One second. What I'm actually going to do first, though, is I'm just going to mute this and move it over. Actually, no, I'm going to unmute it because I'll come back to it. Just so that has like an ending. It's a shit song as a thing, but at least now it has like a flow to it. It's not the best piece of music I've ever written. I'm liking the harmonies. We've learned a lot from this piece, don't you think? As a 3-hour piece, we've learned quite a lot. I feel like there has been a lot of harmonies and things. One of my favorite harmonies we got was this one. Hang on. I mean, I am just using the same chord progression over and over again. And if this was a proper piece, obviously I'd embellish that. But like, it's better than what we did last week. And I've noticed that like, the more I end up having to do gritty hybrid stuff for work, the more I end up doing melodic stuff and, you know, like fantasy and harmonies and shit like that on the weekends when I'm doing the stream. So you can usually tell what I'm doing for work based on what I'm doing on stream, because the stream is often the opposite. But let's put it in 420 for the lulz. We won't look at it. We're just going to listen to it. No, so we need to... For those who wonder what that means, so I'm using sound shift. I'll show you how we do that. So A equals 440 usually, right? What's the one that people are like, it's therapeutic? What's the therapeutic one? So I'm putting it down 80 cents so that we end up at 420. Where's my bells? Four, three, two. Okay. So we'll do 440. We'll do 432. We'll see which one we prefer. So this is 440. There we go. If we don't look at it, we're just listening. Of course, there's an emoji for that. Thank you. called Two Bells. I don't know. I think Two Bells is asking a bit much there, sir. So we're going to cut that second bell. But yeah. Okay, that was 440, right? Now let's listen to it in 432. Let's see if we feel any more therapeutic. I feel like... Here we go. This is 432. This is 440. 432. I'll go between them. Now 440. No, 420. Interesting. Now let's just listen to it in a different key, like a completely different key. Here we go. This will sound weird because it's going to have like artifacts. You all right?
All right.
You want to say hello to the chat room?
Oh, goodness.
The wife is going to come say hello. Hang on. Bring in that energy with her.
The energy? What is the energy?
Oh, God.
That energy?
Now maybe not quite so... Oh, Jesus.
Oh, hi. She's bringing the energy too.
Yeah. So hot here.
It is.
Right. I'm going to try a different key. So this will sound weird because of the artifacts, but...
Thank you.
Yeah, I like it in that key. But the problem is, by the way, this is why I don't have windows and stuff open. You see how much extra light there is just beaming on my face. Mind you, it doesn't look too bad, except I can't see this screen because it's now just a bright screen. But yeah, what did you think about that? An octave down, okay. An octave down, but with the sound shifter and in 420. This will sound like something summoned from hell. The demons. Still kind of holds up.
What the f-
sounds evil. Like, it's not evil, it's just muddy. Oh god, here comes the bigger bit. Octave up. What is wrong with you people? Okay. Here we go. Octave up. Let's just go to the big bit. Sorry, can I'm I'm just imagining someone walking into my stream for the first time and I've got all these, you know, all these lights and all these screens and all these keyboards. They come in and they just hear this. Anyway, I'm going to leave that for a minute while I talk to you guys. How you been? How you been? What did you think of that writing session? It went a little bit more, it was a bit more on track than last week's, wasn't it? Last week's was a fucking write-off. Mind you guys said you were enjoying it, so I don't know. I guess I cannot complain.